He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 10-over match between Pakistan and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats.
Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
The ball is ready to start running in. Let's go.
Wait there. Waiting. Yeah. Bowler!
Well-directed throw.
Wait on.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yeah, catch!
Super shot that.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
They take a single.
Yeah, catch it.
That's off the middle of the bat.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Delivery to find the edge.
They're confident in this one. Strong appeal.
Catch!
Collected well there. Good catch. Big scalp and got them out cheaply.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for a duck.
Taylor is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Good work in the field there.
Yes, catch!
Oh, great shot. Nice fielding there. Good return.
Right on.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Delivery draws the edge.
Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it?
Pressure is building here. Two quick wickets.
The dismissed batsman caught behind for two. The batting team are now on 3 for 2.
Latham is the new man at the non-striker's end.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Wait there. Yes, catch!
No, he's put that down. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Precision, just a great shot. Oh, nice catch, great reactions. Hit it more sweetly than that. The left arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Yes.
Return from out on the boundary, good fielding. What a ball.
That was a great over. Safely plays that along the ground. Big shout for that one.
Confident appeal.
There's just one review available. They're going to use it here.
That's hitting in line. Good review. That's hitting. And that's out.
The player departing the field, out LBW for 29.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Gotcha!
Oh, nice shot.
Waiting.
So Someone's going to need to turn this around. Things looking really bad now.
It's in the air. Great shot. Four runs.
They take a single. And through for one.
Yeah.
Bit expensive in that one.
And now on 5 for 54.
Malik, the spinner, coming into the attack.
Yes, got
absolutely middled that.
Yes.
6. What a shot. Great shot. That spun miles.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement. The batsmen were playing all their shots in that over. Really expensive.
Change of bowling. The finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
Yep.
Super shot there.
That got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Yep, gotcha.
Oh, very nice there from Malik.
He's trapped in front there. Going for the review. They've only got one, so they need to make it count.
Ball pitches in line. Hitting in line. Unsuccessful with that, their final review.
They're asking the question. That one nicely. Good shot. Good innings for the batsman, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little bit of headroom. Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Catch it!
Yep.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot.
Hafiz is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
That's a good boundary.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Hafiz is the new batsman. Too bad from either side there.
And now on 1 for 16. Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Yes.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
One more added. Full and sent racing away to the boundary. And they get a single there. They'll get one there. Big appeal.
Played that along the ground.
Plays and misses. To react to that and takes it.
And the departing batsman for the batting team called out for 40.
Malik is the new man at the non-strikers end.
The batsman played all around it. What a ball.
Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Very tidy over that one.
Pakistan are now 2 for 25.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. One run there. Oh, nice shot.
Yes.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep. The keeper.
Ends that over.
Fourth over, Pakistan are now on 2 for 32.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Oh. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yep.
They'll get a single. And they get through for one.
Yes.
Four runs added there.
Over Pakistan and now on 2 for 32.
Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
One run added.
Get on.
Yeah! Oh, great catch. Quick reaction and takes it.
Ahmed is the new batsman.
Yep.
First ball and he's off the mark.
Catch!
Absolutely middled that. The bat and over the rope.
Yep.
Precision, just a great shot.
Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Swing and a miss. And through for one.
Yes.
Keep out.
There's a chance if that hits. He plays that nicely, gets two.
Four runs there, super shot.
That's high. high in the air.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Safely plays that along the ground. That looked really wide, but not called for it. Reactions.
The batsman departing the crease, caught out for 42. The left-hander is coming to bat at number 6.
And they get a single there.
Yes.
Played that along the ground. One wicket falls in that over.
And now on to the third six. Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Keep up!
They take a single. That's out the middle of the bat.